We kicked off Holistic Finance Data Strategy Project last year in the middle of 2020. It was the time where it seemed that the world is going to fall apart because of this pandemic. And this shifted most of the company's attention from revenue tracking to managing their cost, managing their spend. And again, here data became very critical. Since we had so many disparate systems, we were not able to provide timely data to our business executives. So with this goal, we kicked off Holistic Finance Data Strategy Project. The goal for this project was to address all these data related challenges and drive the operational excellence throughout the company. In 2018, when we initially implemented OSE, it was just used by FP&A team for their data needs. Come 2021, OSE dashboards are available to all the executive, to all the Dropbox senior leadership, where they can slice and dice the data as per their needs. When we were showing these dashboard to our executives, one of the executives had an aha moment where she told, "Oh Vikram, that's fantastic. Now I know, looking at these dashboards, I know which POs are expiring in 3 months, which POs are expiring in 6 months. So now I can proactively reach out to procurement team and ask them to have a better negotiations with the vendor." This has generated a lot of curiosity and interest to all our accounting users, where they are coming and asking us if we could solve their problem so that their team members, they can spend time in providing insights rather than capturing and manipulating data.